so that I don't miss it.
You walk, it takes
15
minutes.
Mm.
Whatever.
So. Yeah. By walking, maybe it's too far and too cold. Yeah. So the, today, we'll be visiting Hiroshima City to visit the Peace Memorial Museum. And
capital versus local provinces. And this happens
everywhere.
So this is Hiroshima. And currently it's snowing and I love it. But I'm freezing. Yes, I have cold. Say Ohio!
Ohio!
We're going to the thrift shop, so yeah. I'm gonna enjoy shopping after 1 week of intensive training. I think this is a good way to wind up. I'll tell you, the training is will really consume your energy, so yeah. It's really good to line up, and I'm sorry for my cold. I'm currently just sneezing because I'm filming this. Hi, Ben!
Hello, hi, hi, aloha. Ohio.
And if you're in Japan, you have to walk. So you have to really, really have endurance in walking. It's much better if you kind of warm up. Because snow is in the air.
It's called Okashi Honpo Saijo. Welcome to the thrift shop, where everything is cheap, a lot cheaper, if I may say so. Okay, in Miyajima everywhere there is a deer. Say hi.
Hi.
You
We
Welcome to Miyajima. So beautiful. And there are a lot of tourists.
And this new paradigm should be also sustained, right? And its sustainability comes along with the conservation of the resources as well, right? Sometimes we call it eco-conservation, but it is basically eco for human beings, not eco for the sake of the soil, right? We human beings are living here. That's why we need to talk about eco. If you are not living in, we don't know what is happening in Mars, whether it is eco or not.
We don't care.
Yes, one time being we don't care, but when people go and move there and stay there, we may have to care. How he is, I don't know. But exactly. Why are we talking about it? Because we have to live, we have to sustain, we have to sustain our life. That's why we need eco-conservation. So, eco-conservation is not something that comes out of blue. Comes out along with and goes along with our necessity. That's why we should be concerned. Right? That's why we should be concerned. This goes along with our human beings.
How can we make big change? Unfortunately, it's very delicate to know.
For example, the automobile runs on the street. and there are national street roads and prefecture roads too. And if the road, car runs on the prefecture road, then this taxi is
In
the case of Japan, they see where the factories and offices are located, and depending on the situation, they allocate the tax in certain ratios or allocations. So not all the tax goes to a certain area, but it is divided into the different places of location of the company's offices, factories, and so on.
So most probably the majority of the tax allocation will
Ikuchijima, here we are now, and then Kounejima over there. So Ikuchijima is a larger one. Kounejima is a smaller one. So can you see the yellow bridge?
Yes.
Over there, in that direction. Just a part of the bridge arch here. So you can take that bridge to get to the Kounejima. So now we are here. Here, top of the Hiroshima island map.
Thank you.
This vet.